will begin July 23rd. It'll be an evening matchup in the nation's capital. Three games against the Nationals. They'll play four against the Phillies before digging into the American League East. So, Jack, as we take a look at this, looks like 40 against American League East teams, 20 against National League East teams. And that's going to be a blockbuster start. Should be Cole versus Scherzer.
Right, that's where my eyes go for July 23rd. Not only will we finally see baseball back, but we'll have that great matchup that you just talked about, Cole against Scherzer. And you're right, Bob, it's 40 in the division. It's 20 against the NL East. Against the NL East, six against the Mets, four against the Phillies and the Braves, three against the Nats and the Marlins.
And so six off days after the opening weekend through the end of the regular season on September 27th. So, you know, makes what they're doing past few days, tonight's intra-squad game, just imperative that they get up to game shape. Let's bring in John Flaherty. He joins us now. And Flash, you got a little look at that schedule. What's ahead for the Yankees starting July 23rd? What are your thoughts on that?
You know, obviously you look forward to that Washington series right away in that opening night matchup, but I'm locked in on those first two series from a travel perspective for the players, right? Because they're going to be in this little bubble right now of practicing, inner squad, everything at Yankee Stadium. But the first time you get on a train, the first time you get on a plane, you go to a visiting hotel, it's going to be in Washington, D.C. That's going to be a whole different set of protocols, circumstances, probably some feelings of being a little uneasy traveling during this pandemic. So as insulated as the players feel now, I think that first road trip is going to be a little uneasy just because of what it's going to be. The games on the field are going to be competitive and exciting and all of that. But I think from a player's perspective, probably a lot of questions about what the travel is going to look like and going to feel like.
Flesh, we see 60 games and 60.